Begin by finding a comfortable position for your body. Maybe it's sitting down. Maybe it's lying down. Maybe at some point you'll want to move. In any case, allow yourself to get comfortable. And relax your body. If there's any muscular tension that's present at this time, anywhere in your body, gently invite that to relax, to loosen, to let go. Getting comfortable and relaxed. And if you'd like, if it feels good for you, invite a gentle, easy smile to your face. And allow yourself to enjoy this configuration of your body, being comfortable and relaxed with a smile on your face. Enjoy what that feels like for you. Begin to involve your mind, specifically by telling yourself any positive words or phrases that might feel good to hear from yourself. Things like, I love you so much, or I'm so proud of you, or I see how hard you're working. Anything that would be loving or reassuring for you to hear. Take this opportunity to tell yourself that. Good. Now, bring to mind your easy to love person or animal, whoever that is for you. Someone who you love and care about and have a relatively simple relationship with. Just love. And cultivate love for them in whatever way feels good to you. Perhaps by using phrases like we did just now for ourselves, or perhaps by imagining them being happy, smiling, or laughing. Or perhaps by directly connecting to a felt sense of love, feeling love in the body. Whatever way feels good for you, cultivate love for this person. Whatever extent you cultivate love, allow yourself to enjoy that love, to be nourished by it. And if feelings of love have arisen for you in your body, if you feel love, allow those feelings to permeate your body, to stick around, even as we transition into the main technique. Bring to mind a friend that you care about. Someone you love and respect, who you wish well for. And begin to imagine their future. A happy future for them. Use your mind's eye to visualize what that might look like, to imagine it in detail. What would them happy and thriving, flourishing in the future look like? If you can stay connected to what you're imagining, you could do this by using the same image repeatedly, or perhaps by flashing many different images in the screen in your mind, even seeing a whole film, a whole movie of what their future might look like. Allow your imagination, what you see in your mind's eye, to be a playground where you explore their future and wish them well, genuinely wanting them to be happy, to have a happy future. See that in your imagination. If you'd like, you can stay with the same person for a long time, or as long as you like, visualizing their happy future in more detail, cultivating more and more love, well-wishing, sympathetic joy for them. Or you can move on to another person, imagining them in a happy future that's fitting for them, cultivating this same kind of well-wishing for as many people as you like. You get to decide how to practice. In any case, cultivate this love and well-wishing, this sympathetic joy as you imagine happy futures for those that you love. Excellent. Now, consider if there's some way that this sympathetic joy, this well-wishing that you've cultivated, might like to manifest in your life. Some act of kindness that might come from this love that you've cultivated. Anything like that comes to mind, set the intention to do it in the near future as you're able. And as you're ready, at your own pace, you can come out of the meditation.